Hello and welcome back to my channel. You're watching Des Is Here, and for today we're just going to do a quick chill time sketch. I'm going to be drawing a man from the side angle, and I'm going to be showing you guys in detail how I do the shadowing and features, and also how I do the light reflecting off of his skin along with the curls that's going to be on his hair. And today's just going to be a quick chill time, and I'm just going to let the video play out as I draw. Feel free to pause the video or just pay attention to how I do the eyes and the facial features upon the shadowing, and also the light upon the rest of the reflection of the body. If you guys like what you see here, go ahead and leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. Link to my Patreon in the description, and also follow my Instagram and Twitter, and follow other artists that I feel like you guys would appreciate a lot. And without further ado, I'm just going to go into detail on how I do his face. And then after that, I'll do the rest of the shading for his body. And then you guys can just look at how I pay close attention to different types of angles whenever I draw the person's face. Now, the one thing that I always recommend is always have references so that you guys can look at. Later on in the video, I'll show you guys references that I'm going to do for his hair. Because his hair is, of course, going to be more curly and thick. And it's going to really show as I play it out throughout the video. And also how it matches his overall head shape and sides to his head. Both frontal view, back view, and also up and down view, if that makes sense. I'm also going to give him a cute little detail right here on his beard so that can also stand out. And as you can see, I'm shading it in so that it can leave a mark so I can go back again and redo it. And then I'm just going to make sure that it matches his head shape along with the bottom half of his face. If you pay close attention, how I drew that angle, it's going to be like his face is resting on his shoulder. And from there, it's going to give it more of a, or how I call it, a squish effect to how I end up doing this character's face and making sure that he ends up blending in with the rest of the structure on his body. Sorry, I had to adjust the camera. And now I'm going to show you guys a quick short outline of how I do his hair. I'm going to first do the outline of the shadows. So when I do that, I can go back again and make certain areas darker and lighter in order to match the reflection of where the light is coming from, and also to match the reflection of where the shadows are going to end up on the rest of his body. And as I do this, I'm going to just add a little bit more detail onto his nose and make sure that everything is on right. And as you can see, the shadows that I end up putting on here is also going to pop out. And then for his eyebrows, I don't know if you guys can see it in detail, but I'm actually doing hash dashes on his eyebrows because it's just going to blend in, like his beard is going to blend into the rest of his body. I put more detail on the eyes. If you guys also want to see how I do faces or how I do eyes, nose, and the mouth, go ahead and check out my other videos, the tutorials on how I do certain art styles and facial structures when I'm drawing in order to match the different types of character designs that I want for each character that I'm going to end up doing through each video. Alright, I'm almost done. Let me just shape this up real quick. See? As you can see here, there's a lot more detail when I end up drawing the face. And I'm going to, right for right now, just add in a detail to the top of his head and his neck, just so you guys can see the overall layering structure of how I do certain angles. on his face, and then what I'm gonna do is draw the hair over it and then go back and erase it. So say for example, if you're doing it digitally, that's what you usually do with layers, but because I'm doing it as a more traditional art style, I'm gonna just put more details into that. Just like how you do the layers for the hair. So these are the references that I'm gonna show you guys. There's all sorts of different types of art styles that you can try through for right now. Hairstyles. I'm gonna use more of a curly hairstyle to really bring out the curls and to really put more definition into this character. So now that we got our references, I'm just going to let the rest of the video play out, and then you guys can enjoy from there. And if you have any questions or comments, go ahead and leave them down below, and I just hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video. Alright? And I'm going to let it play out right about...